fashion industry is a war, which is why we have a take no prisoners kind of attitude.
Tell her to do what I tell her to send it to the f***ing client.
People's Revolution is a branding and public relations firm.
It's my job to produce fashion shows all over the world.
Amazing. They loved it. They loved it.
And get press for my clients. V Magazine and New York Times are going to shoot. We take the clothes out of the showroom and get them onto the pages of the magazine and onto the backs of celebrities so everybody at home can see it and say, I want to buy that. If this is... Wait. Stressful job. Do not do this. We can, do not this do is... it. That's like an understatement.
Pray for me that I don't kill anybody this week.
I just need you to be really hyper-organized, and I don't want to deal with this ever again.
My nickname for Robin is Snow White with razor blades.
The whole thing's a disaster.
Because she's really sweet, but she has a really killer edge.
Everyone keeps screwing up everything that I'm doing.
Even though Emily's a small-town girl, she's a slayer.
Next, let's move it along.
You say I'm a bitch like it's a bad thing.
Can I have everybody here now? All these kids have this whole idea of what the fashion world is. This isn't college. This is millions of dollars of people's money. But what the fashion world looks like and what the business is are two completely different things. They all come in thinking that they're fashion people. And 98% of them are going to find out that they're not. We have a lineup for a reason, okay? My job is 24/7, 365, no question asked. There are a lot of really jaded, snotty, fake people here. And on top of all that, I'm a single mom. I have a little girl named Ava who's 7. Everything that I do is for Ava. And that's really why I worked so hard. Did you go swimming?
Yeah.
I went swimming with sharks today.
Kill on Earth!